I'm standing right in front of the Grizzly Giant, which is arguably one of the most famous trees on Earth, and we've got a sprinkler system set up around it. We're trying to give it some, you know, preventative first aid, really, and make sure that if the fire comes over here, that this tree is protected.